Are you fed up with only making a dollar or two more than minimum wage? Or maybe you're a parent that's barely getting by paying those high daycare bills. Is your credit so bad that it gets in the way of the life things you need, such as a loan, a house, or a car? Want a new beginning? Well, Fresh Start is the answer and the solution to all your financial needs. Let Dr. Jerry Bogle guide you to the road to financial success and a life-changing beginning that will better you and the people around you that you love.
Put it back together again. But this time, the Lord said, that's where I messed up at. Took it back.
Now, here's Dr. Jerry Bobo.
It doesn't really matter what the product is, and I know a lot of salesmen are frowning right now. The product is actually irrelevant, ladies and gentlemen. It doesn't matter if it's girdles, juice, weight loss lollipops, flavored water. People aren't buying products, they're buying you, and they're buying an opportunity. And that's why at Fresh Start, I want to teach you, I want to mentor you, I want to train you on how to tap into yourself, how to be intimate with yourself. Once you love you, once you become comfortable with you, everybody else will be automatically. And for those of you out there that say, Dr. Bobo, you always talking about money, everything is about money, then take me to a place where money is not an issue. Let's take a trip to MLGW. Is money an issue there? Let's visit the place that financed your car. Is money an issue there? Let's go to your doctor, who supposedly has your best interest at heart, but is money going to be an issue there? Where is money not important? Then why are you clocking in every single day to a job you detest, to a supervisor that you practically hate, but because you're a Christian, you tell yourself, well, I just dislike him, I don't hate him. But the point is that you're going somewhere and being around people that you dislike, all in the name of money. So let me ask you this. If you didn't get paid, would you go to your job? I love Fresh Start. In fact, before I was getting paid with Fresh Start, I was doing Fresh Start because I love what I do. Money is a byproduct of Fresh Start. What's primary with us is faith, family, finance, and fitness, because we believe in being healthy and wealthy at the same time. How many people are divorced right now? Not because of infidelity, but because of finances. How many people are behind bars right now because they made a bad decision trying to get more finances? So if money is not that important, then stop doing what you're doing and volunteer every day. That's what I thought. For those of us in reality, for those of us that have bills coming in the mail every day, for those of us that may have had to park our car in someone else's house because the repo man was looking for it, for those of us that may have given to churches, and I'm not saying there's anything wrong with giving. However, maybe you've given your last dime and you still didn't get that financial breakthrough. Could it be possibly that faith without works is dead? So that's why you need to take this opportunity with Fresh Start. Let us show you how to invest in yourself first and foremost, and then how to get a return on that investment. And then we want to show you how to teach your children to become entrepreneurs. That's right. Why would you want your child to go down the same road you're going down? If you're broke, busted, and disgusted right now, working 40, 50, 60 hours a week, why would you teach your child to fill out applications? Why would you want your child to ever have to have a resume? If you would teach your child from the beginning that he or she is an employer, not an employee, what would that do for your child? If we want something different, ladies and gentlemen, we have to do something different. And it doesn't matter what the masses are doing. Just because a lot of people are doing it doesn't make it right. 97% of people are broke. 97% of people by the time they're 65 are dead or dead broke. Is that what you want to be like? The masses? Or do you want to be the 3%, the leaders, the ones that are financially independent, financially wealthy? And the definition of wealthy is that you have enough money to leave your children's children. Fresh Start. Fresh Start is a company that I founded in 2002, and the concept was very simple: to help people holistically, physically, emotionally, and financially. I'm a Christian. I love God. People tell me a lot of times, I say, "You sound like you bashing preachers." They'll say that I'm bashing preachers or I'm bashing churches. Let me say that I do not bash preachers. I do not bash churches. I simply tell the truth. And I don't understand how we have 3,000 churches in Memphis, most of them front, back, and side to side, but yet we number one in everything negative. Violent crime, number one in bankruptcy. More people file bankruptcy in Shelby County than anywhere else in the world, but yet we got 3,000 churches. I don't understand how we're building million-dollar facilities, monstrosities, in neighborhoods like South Memphis, where the church is so nice. It's got a 9-foot-tall iron gate around it. I don't understand that. For the $10 million that we spent on that one facility, how many houses could we have refurbished? Does that make sense? How many people's homes could we have saved with $10 million that went to one facility? So if we talking about income, money, people are either on one end of the spectrum or the other, and I say there's a middle. There's one group of people on one end of the spectrum that say, don't talk about money. They don't want to talk about money in church. They don't want to talk about money at home. In fact, your job will fire you for talking about money. Does anybody know about that? Right? If you tell somebody how much you make, if you discuss your raise, what can possibly happen to you? You're terminated, right? And so you got these group of people that say, don't talk about money. But then there's another group of people who always talk about money. Everything is money, money, money. But their concept is flawed.